Welcome to this Respond.io video. Once you've got more and more contacts on this platform, you'll need to find ways to organize and explore these contacts. That is where custom fields, tags, and views become useful. Today, I'll show you how to work with custom fields and tags. Then, we're going to use a tag to create a view. So let's start by learning a little about custom fields. I'm going to open a contact in the Messages module. Custom fields are used to store information in a contact profile like you see here. We provide you with fields like name, email, and phone number out of the box, but you can also create your own custom fields. I'm going to navigate to Settings and then Custom Fields. Before creating a custom field, you'll need to think about the kind of information you want to store. I'm going to press Add Custom Field. I want to store a contact's region, so I'll name my custom field Region. I also want my agents to select one of the choices I've prepared for them, so I'm going to use the list type and add my options. I'm adding North and South as options, and press Add. I'm going to go back to the contact in the Messages module. Now, when I open the same contact again, I'm able to see the new custom field and select an option. This is also where you can add tags. This contact already has the tags VIP and newsletter. Tags are useful for narrowing down broadcasts. I'm going to go to the broadcast module now and press Add Broadcast. Because in this case, if I wanted to send a new broadcast, then I have my options here. I can add the tag newsletter, and the broadcast would only be sent to contacts with the tag newsletter. If I head back to contacts, tags are also useful for creating views. We provide a couple of views out of the box, but you can also create your own. I'm going to create one for my VIP customers, so I'm pressing Add New View. I'm going to name it VIP. And press Save. To make sure only contacts with the VIP tag are in this view, I'm going to add VIP to the Tags field. Now, anytime I want to see all of my VIP customers in one place, I can use this view. I'm going back to the Messages module now, and you can see that these views can also be used in the Messages module. Any view you create can be selected here. If you don't want all users to have access to this view, you can change the share settings. Views can be made private, public, or shared. Private views are only visible to you, while public views are visible to everyone. You can also use shared to share views with a specific user or team. Custom fields, tags, and views are powerful tools that can help organize and enrich your contacts. There are so many different ways to use these tools, so you can really get creative with it. For more tips and tricks on the Respond.io platform, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel, as well as check out our other videos. And for all things business messaging, keep it Respond.io.